township changes. Next to Nikki, and then Eric.
Well, that's fine. Where am I sitting?
Kitchen bees, right?
Okay.
Does that work?
Who doesn't have any drink?
I'll wait here.
You want water or you want juice? Hey guys, turn this way.
Oh, I take that.
Hey, why, I mean, I just told her you might. I asked you.
Take that.
I want a
Coke here. You can have this. Yeah. I want that. Nico, I'll drink it. Somebody, I can dip. Don't be enough for somebody. Yeah, this was it. Am I sitting here? Yes, ma'am. Okay, I'll take a Coke. Because I left before now, she and Stephanie are leaving out of town in a couple of days, and she wanted to get us together, all of us together, because they won't be together.
What was he asking? Why was he here?
Yeah, well, we're doing this for them.
Because everybody's hungry and it's Thanksgiving. It's time for the family to get together. Exactly what she said. Is that okay?
Okay. Me too.
Let's bless the phone. Most gracious and heavenly Father, we just come to thee right now in the precious name of Jesus. We thank you, Father God, for this food, for this fellowship. Thank you for Nicole, for Nico, for Hanif, for Yvonne. Thank you for Cece. Thank you, Father God, for Jessica and Anthony and Mike and Eric. And Father God, we ask a special blessing on Anabu, the matriarch of our family. Now, Father God, go with us and be with us. Bless those less fortunate. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 I'm grateful for the fact that I can get up every morning and I have freedom to do the things I want to do. I have lots of things to be grateful for. What are you grateful for?
I'm grateful for singing my ABCs.
That means you're smart.
I'm grateful for family.
Good answer.
Last night?
Yeah, me.
I didn't hear your answer.
It's on tape. We didn't hear that.
Ask Michael what he's grateful for.
Ask him.
Ask Michael.
Ask him. What are you grateful for?
I'm grateful for family, good friends, and
good
my
answer.
Health.
Good answer.
And especially your children, they should be number one in your life.
What's my name?
Even those who are driving you nuts.
What am I?
I'm
grateful for. No, I want to talk to you. Okay. I'm going to.
You going to Nico?
Yeah.
Go ahead. You got to ask your hair. Am I in your way?
Hair.
Is she okay, Nico?
Nico, what are you grateful
for? Grateful.
Grateful.
Yeah, come on, you know what she's saying. What?
I'm grateful for to be alive.
That's good.
How about to have the world's greatest mom?
I about to say, you forgot like a thousand things.
Nico.
I said that, the world's greatest mom.
I'm a best mom and a lot of family members.
We
can fit in this little table.
Yeah,
no. What are you
grateful for?
That is very good.
Go ahead.
I didn't hear Anthony.
Well, she did get me, but I do it again. For family, my kids. And,
you ain't gotta look at the camera.
Why not?
My family and my kids and for life.
Good answer.
That's what everybody said.
Right.
Well,
grateful for a lot of things. I'm grateful for your Aunt Ebu and all of her little, all of her family members right here sitting around the table. And most of all for you, because guess what? You're really special. Did you know that? Mm-hmm. You are really, really special.
Me too. Yeah.
You know why you're special? Huh? Because you're the interview girl. You're the star of the show. That's
and
a great answer.
You did a good job. That was,
she did she do a great job?
She did a really good job. Yay! That was nice.
See, Annie? See, Annie? You better get off of Aunt Ebu's bed. You're going to get in trouble. You're going to get in trouble for jumping up and down on Aunt Ebu's bed. She's going to come in and she's going to get you. Huh? And she's never going to let you come over again because you jumping on her bed. See, Annie. Cece. 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 Please stop jumping on the bed.
Come on, Ciani.
Stop. 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 Stop doing that. I'm going to take your picture, and then I'm going to tell your mommy that you... I'm going to tell your mommy that you're on Aunt Ebu's bed. I'm going to tell your mommy. Aunt Ebu. Aunt Ebu.